Hey guys, what's up? So right now, I just made this extremely cool Beyblade. I had to use tape and stuff, but it was worth it. And I actually had to combine like two Beyblades together to make this ultimate big Beyblade. And I'm going to test this Beyblade out. And I want to see who wins this battle. Winner, two rounds in a row. Ooh. Winner! Well, peace guys, like, comment, and subscribe.